Okay, for our eyeball here, you have your superior rectus, your inferior rectus on the bottom. You can identify the medial rectus by finding your superior oblique, and it points medial, so off to the side here. Our lateral rectus is going to be on this side, and then our inferior oblique is going to be along the bottom here.